Asana and Smartsheet. These are two extremely popular project management software in the business world. But if you compare their key features, is one better than the other? Well, project managers, I have the answer. Me and my friends over at project-management.com went and noted all the key features in both Asana and Smartsheet to help figure out which is best for high-tech companies, small businesses, and general project managers. Let's begin with Asana. Right off the bat, it's easy to see that Asana is all about intuitive task and project management. One of its standout features is the ability to store tasks in multiple projects. This means you can keep track of all your tasks without duplicating work, making it perfect for complex projects with multiple components. However, Asana does not allow tasks to be assigned to more than one user. So while it is clear who is responsible for a task, you will need to create subtasks to bring multiple users into the same workstream. Another feature Asana offers is color coding, allowing you to organize your work visually and customize fields to represent different statuses. In addition, visual color coding helps teammates easily scan information by glancing at just a color. Now here's the best part. Asana offers a feature-rich free plan, making it accessible to teams up to 15 people. Some of the free benefits include support for unlimited teams, multiple projects, reliable file storage, multiple project views, and more. An ideal option for teams on a strict budget. All right, that's enough about Asana. Let's switch gears and talk about Smartsheet. It's important to note that Smartsheet takes a unique approach by combining the familiarity of the Excel format with powerful project management tools. One of its key features is the ability to work through shared sheets, making it easy for teams to collaborate together in real time. Popular collaboration options in Smartsheet include the ability to attach files for reference, comment on details, schedule reminders, and share project details with the team or anyone else via the link you set the permissions on. Smartsheet also offers multiple project views, including grid, Gantt, card, and calendar views, allowing you to visualize your projects in unique and different ways. Lastly, there's the dashboards. Smartsheet allows you to create customizable dashboards to track overall progress status, drill down into individual project details, and quickly assess related documents and links. In addition, a master dashboard enables executives to quickly see how work aligns to the goals they care about, as well as keep them up to date with real-time information and updates based on accurate data that fuels educated, data-driven direction. Finally, we come to the most important decision, choosing between Asana and Smartsheet. Which one will you pick? Well, ultimately, it comes down to your team's needs and preferences. If you're looking for a user-friendly solution that's great for fast-paced projects with constant changes, Asana might be the way to go. Plus, low budget or small teams can easily work off the free plan. On the other hand, if you need a robust platform with Excel-like detail and powerful collaboration tools, Smartsheet could be the better fit for tech-savvy companies. If you're still unsure, that's okay, because both solutions offer free options. I encourage you to experiment with them and see which one fits best with your team and business goals. Or if you want to continue exploring other project management software, then click this link here or in the description below to check out our list of the best project management software available. Also, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons while you're here. Good luck and happy project managing!